I'm Bill Snyder, classical music director for WSKG Public Radio. Welcome to Expressions. This special live broadcast features a 14-year-old pianist who has played at Lincoln Center and Carnegie Hall, as well as internationally, Victoria Young. Tonight's program presents a partnership between WSKG and Classical Pianists of the Future, who will be presenting Miss Young in concert this Sunday afternoon in Binghamton. Tonight's performance begins with a ballade by Chopin, performed by Victoria Young here on Expressions on WSKG Public TV.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.